seen in our last class. Now studying any story and then new words, everything is it. Now we are going to see the question answers. What we are going to see? Question answers. See this. What did Nasruddin boast about? What is he doing in the palace? The palace in front of his friends? He made in an archery wall, is it? So Nasruddin boasted about his skill in archery. Then second one. Why did Nasruddin take someone else name each time he missed the target? Nasruddin did so to defend himself. He didn't want to show his failure in his skill in archery. It's a skill, archery. So he took someone else's name each time he missed that target. So our skill was illa. I am archery skill illa. Abdina may counter the pyramid. That's why he won. He said the friend's name. Okay. Then third one. Why did Nasruddin say it was my aim the third time? Why? Because it hit the correctly. He targeted very well. Is it? So that thing only. He was lucky in his third attempt. He successfully hit the target. So he said it was my aim. So third time only he said it was my aim. Then fourth one. Do you think Nasruddin was good at archery? I don't. Especially we don't know, is it? So how we have to write this? I don't think Nasruddin was good in what? Archery. He only boasted about it before his friends. Before his friends. So what does he want? He was good at the archery. He wants to show the image in front of his friends. Okay, so this one time we will read again. See. What did Nasruddin boast about? Nasruddin boasted about his skill in archery. Why did Nasruddin take someone else's name each time he missed the target? Nasruddin did so to defend himself. He didn't want to show his failure in his skill in archery. So he took someone else's name each time he missed the target. Then third one. Why did Nasruddin say it was my aim the third time? He was lucky in his third attempt. He successfully hit the target. So he said it was my aim.